Health Quickie. MSG, or monosodium glutamate, is a food additive that's one of the favorite whipping boys of the pseudoscientists. It was isolated in 1908 by Kikuni Akita, who was trying to duplicate the savory taste, also known as umami. Despite the fact that basically every food scientist in the world says it's perfectly safe, it's been removed from a lot of foods because of idiots who say it's a dangerous chemical and causes cancer and stroke and the usual stuff. And the reason why is actually pretty racist. A completely fictitious health problem called Chinese Restaurant Syndrome was created as a prank and the object of a lot of race-based satire and humor until people started taking it seriously, thinking the claims were legitimate. But it's been known to be safe as far back as 1986, when a paper published in the journal Food and Chemical Toxicology found no evidence of danger in MSG despite a decade of research. Nowadays, although it's recognized as safe in the US, it's banned in Pakistan, and Australia, New Zealand, and the EU require labeling of products containing MSG. In fact, it's still used this day to attack Chinese food, even though a lot of Chinese food doesn't actually have it. It is, however, in bouillon stock, ramen, gravy, a lot of soups, condiments, salad dressings, all sorts of things. Its parent molecule, glutamic acid, is naturally present in a lot of vegetables, meats, mushrooms, cheeses, and yeasts. Fun fact, MSG is organic. Just saying. Numerous double-blind, placebo-controlled trials have confirmed the safety of MSG, but the myths just won't die, which means our food isn't as tasty as it could be. And maybe not even as healthy, as it could replace less healthy alternatives, including salt, which has 3 times the sodium content. Personally, I'm really rooting for this one to change.